We've got Channel 2 and Channel 11 here covering the Nydia Tisdale arraignment.
Obstruction of an officer, felony, for the said accused in the county of Dawson, in the state of Georgia, on the 23rd day of August, 2014, did unlawfully, knowingly, and willfully resist and oppose Captain Tony Wooten of the Dawson County Sheriff's Department, a law enforcement officer, in the lawful discharge of his official duties, by offering and doing violence to such officer, by elbowing said officer in the face and kicking said officer in the shin, while being lawfully escorted off of the property located at 5 Burt's Farms Road, also known as Burt's Pumpkin Farm, in violation of OCGA Section 1610.24, Subsection B, contrary to the laws of said state, the good order, peace, and dignity thereof. Count 2 alleges, and the grand jurors before said, in the name and on behalf of the citizens of the County of Dawson and the State of Georgia, charge and accuse Nydia and Don Tisdale for the offense of obstruction of an officer, misdemeanor, for the said accused in the county of Dawson in the state of Georgia on the 23rd day of August 2014, knowingly and willfully obstruct and hinder Captain Tony Wooten of the Dawson County Sheriff's Office in the lawful discharge of his duties by refusing to leave the premises at 5 Burt's Farm Road, also known as Burt's Pumpkin Farm, was asked to do so by Captain Wooten, who was an authorized representative of the property owner in making that request, in violation of OCGA Section 16-10-24, Subsection A, contrary to the laws of this state, the good order, peace, and dignity thereof. Count 3 alleges, in the grand jurors aforesaid, in the name and on behalf of the citizens of the County of Dawson in the state of Georgia, charge and accuse Nydia Tisdale with the offense of criminal trespass for the said accused in the County of Dawson in the state of Georgia on the 23rd day of August 2014, knowingly or without authority, remained upon the land and premises of another person, to wit, Johnny Burt, located at 5 Burt's Farm Road, also known as Burt's Pumpkin Farm, after receiving notice from Tony Wooten, acting as an authorized representative of the owner, Johnny Burt, to depart, in violation of OCGA Section 16-7-21, Subsection B, Subsection 3, contrary to the laws of this state, the good order, peace, and dignity thereof, the state requests Ms. Tisdale enter a plea.
That's it.